Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Hurtak! Back with more Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. So we just checked with the lolly again. Now she actually tells us what we need for, parts, I guess? You wanna call it that? What parts we need to give her for us to get something nice. Yeah. So, what should we do today? Go more of the guardian things, maybe? Maybe. I think we only need one more. Map. How about go here? And then I think that's one, and that's one. I believe I was only marking the shrines, I think. Sure, we'll go for one. Get a reward. Okay, so Mr. Purple. Oh, get the hell! Leave me alone! Jeez, just spawned. Come on. How rude. Ew. Now I have seen. Ooh. All right, we'll kill these guys for this. Is there anyone here? There is. Alright, so we'll do... Whoopsie. Yep. Crap. Waka waka waka! Oh crap. Ah! Ah, wrong button. Thank you. Let me see. Hold on a minute. It's blue, so that means we visited but not finished. What time is it? 5 a.m.? Okay. Good thing. Well, 6 in the game. Thank you. Okay, sorry about that. I think we got it figured out. Yeah, let's keep on going. Now, how far away is that? Not too far, according... Yeah, see? Not too bad. Yes. Now, I believe I've seen some pictures from, this is Legend of Zelda fan page on Facebook. It's the biggest one, so it's not that hard to find if you're... If you're looking for it, I guess.
Yep.
Ba-boom! Shakalaka! Alright, they go back because they're angry now. Ba-boom. Really? Smack. Smack. Get back here! No! Get out of here.
Woo!
Take that. Where was that? Oh, right. We'll pick up the metal boxes. The magnesis for this? I drop you. Them on up and smash them down. Yeah. Ooh, roasted bass. All right. Where are more boxes? Zoom. Oh, need another one, huh? There we go. So, what is this, the money-making method for Breath of the Wild? Can I take the meat? Let me see. I'm answering. Yes, chest. Baboop. Can I take another one? There we go. Alright, let's keep on going, Mr. Purple. this one. What's that on the other side of the bridge? Oh, a barrel? So there's one down there, right? Okay. This is the one that I'm going to, so let's see that first. Ooh, is that the merchant guy for the crickets, maybe? Let's check. Marco's pretty close. That face, so. Ah, I love it. That nose. Where are they? Come on, don't tell me you don't have any. Of course, right? Don't have any, right? Let's buy some. Alright, we'll keep those because I think Miss Little, whatever she's called.
Wow!
Where are they? All of them? There's two. Oh, come on.
Oh.
There we go. Oh, no, if you don't. Whoops, eyeballs, forgot. How much should those go for? Awesome.
Wow! Yay!
Ooh, 500 even. Alright, alright, alright. Get out of here. Thanks to no crickets, you jerk. Alright, let's, hopefully, you know. Hopefully do this one. Zoop. I would appreciate it more if they wouldn't let you enter if you can't do it. Like, you know, I don't mind. And yeah, it'd still be nice if you can you do the fast travel on the map because you put it in. But yeah, just don't let me do the even do the challenge. Then I'm walking around wondering like, what's going on. Yay. There we go. And we have of amber. Get out of here. I probably have to find more things, because she did talk about, she meaning, the little lolly professor, you know, the little tiny girl, who's 100 years old, but looks like she's 6. Now, she talks about basically extending the abilities. So, extending the range, like, you know, how far you can throw them, or how... So all sorts of stuff like that. So, I'm guessing that's what I need. Then I can reach across, grab it, plop it down there. And do that. It has to be. So, can't do this one either. Goodbye. Alright, what do now? And once again, no, that is not. Like, come on! Give me a helping hand! What these things are supposed to be? I could cheat, yes, but I'm really trying to do it myself. Alright, let's go to the red one for now. Hopefully that's actually something on the map. And not, like, a random spot that I put by accident. Now, once you're actually near them, it's not hard. You know what? Let's just run to this one first. Yeah, it's not hard. What? Sure, I guess. Really? Give me a break. Give me a break. You know what? Let's use more of these. Forget him, then. Forget you. Thanks. Thanks for that. Thank you. Alright, hopefully it remembers me entering the shrine. I don't have to walk back all that way. Alright, good. Yeah, we're not talking to you this time. Forget you. Bye. Fine, you won't talk to people, then. Jerk. Now, I'm just saying, unless you have the map memorized when you've just started the game, right? Right? You just started. I mean, it's only a few hours in. How are you supposed to know where all these locations are? Like, come on. Really? Got him. Get out of here. Wow. Maybe later, but not now then. Get out of here. Get out! You jerk. What's this fenced in little spot? Why is there a fence here? Okay. Come on. Let's save for anything dumb happens. Come on, there we go. Alright. There's those boats, right? Okay, fine. But my first time, it didn't do squat. Just saying. Yay! Alright, please let us do this one. Forget you. Who the hell are you? You just popped out of nowhere. You're a goof. Don't harm the flowers? Fine, whatever. Some quests, huh? This is gonna be a pain. If I get some reward out of it, then fine. Oh, get off here. Four! Ooh, jelly. I like jelly. I need another weapon then. I'm gonna run out of weapons, and then what? What am I gonna do? Attack with my fists? Alright, let's use this till this breaks. Happy? Shut up. So we, oh, here we go. Oh, I need another weapon. Yep, yep, yep. Yay! Explosion! Oh, I know what. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Mr. Bow? How? Alright, there is a ladder. Okay, okay. Crap. If I throw a bomb, will it float, maybe? You think? Miss aiming. So I'm not even touching it right now. It's that bad. Test out then. Yay! Oh! Ah! Come on, mister. You can do it. Perfect. So if I touch these, is that bad? Just wondering. What's that chest? Oh, the stove. Yes. Yes. All right. Hip. Yay. Gonna be done, then talk to statue thing, I think, and get my reward. Something. I also saw yesterday on that Legend of Zelda fan page, there was, picture of some guy in, like, some dungeon, I think. Finally got the Hylian Shield. Hylian Shield, whatever you want to pronounce it, I don't remember. And I don't care about pronunciations, guys, so... You want to correct me? That, you know, that's fine. Doesn't bother me. But, I'm not going to be going around attacking people for how they pronounce things. Woo! Thank you, Gandhi. Thank you. Alright, so I think the one little town had, like, a statue... And I think that'll work. If not that, I know the big temple in the beginning we start. That seems pretty good also. Oh crap! This stupid lady. I walked all the way through, miss, and I didn't touch your flowers. You know what? You know what? It says complete. Walk through. Go in again. All that stupidness, right? Stupid environmentalists! Crying about flowers and hurting animals and all that stuff. Well, I'm sorry! But they put these things here, and I'm not gonna step on it and stomp on it and knock it the hell out of my way. So, sorry. Alright, I'll enter again, just so it counts, maybe. Alright, they'll pop out. I don't see a point in going in here again, but whatever. Alright. Walk through now, happy? I need to put on another weapon before I forget, though. Let's use the junkie stuff first. Seriously, I cannot wait till I get the Master Sword and the Hylian Shield and all that fun stuff. You know? I did also hear that like the Goron village or Gordon or those rock guys, you know, they look like they're made of rocks, they're really big, orangish tan color.
Hey,
I didn't get anything from it, so I literally just wasted my time. Thanks. We can fast travel here later if you want, so fine. I might just have to cheat, guys, in the next video and find out these locations. So I have no idea where to go. That's that, but it was this town with the thing. So we'll fast travel here. We'll fly off the top of the mountain. And there should be a statue down there to talk to, I guess. Alright. Okie dokie. E down here. Yep. Ready? Whee! I really like this view. It's really nice. Look at that. Pretty. Now, the one guy over here still wants crickets. I understand. I haven't seen one, like, hopping around. I see frogs, birds, you know, stuff like that, but I don't remember seeing a, whatchamacallit. Oh. I think it's... think it's up here. I think so. Well, I could have sworn there's one right here. Look, there's nothing there now. Come on. Where would it be? Well, let's stop this sheep over at it, get some apples. And how do you cook? I mean, come on, how? How? There's no tutorial for it so far. I just don't see. Oh. What? It wasn't there, you swear. It was not there. I know it wasn't. Yee. Stamina would be really nice, but I don't know. What do you guys think? Go with more life. Oh! Another heart! So, am I right in saying instead of finding heart containers, we just do the shrines and get whole ones all at once? Because if so, that's you know, fine by me. I mean, yes, I always loved doing things and finding the... you know, the heart containers, that was always cool, but... Forget paying for a place to sleep by a fire. Also need to learn how to light fires, too. I'm assuming we need, like, a tinderbox or something, I guess. Ah, wake up at 5? He's my type of guy. I usually wake up at... Well, I try. 6, 6.30, 7. I go to bed, like, 1 or 1.30 in the morning. So, you know, I just don't want to waste my day away. I love waking up early. And getting as much out of my day as I can. Alright, let's look at these quests again, but save before I forget. Quick. Boop, boop, boop. Yeah, didn't I just save? Or am I forgetting? Doing adventure log. There you go. It says complete. Anyway, I don't care. They must be freed. Complete. Now, freed, does that mean I can just. Let's see, what does this say? Ah, maybe this is it. Huh. Well. I know this one's a little bit farther back, but... This might be a better way to go. I'm trying to remember, this is what place? Crankville Village. That's in the middle of a valley, so why don't we go here? That's where we just were, right? How do I take off the markers, by the way? Okay. Yeah, let's try it. Zoop. So maybe when we go to the new towns here, we'll find new stuff, new quests, all that good stuff. But yeah, whatever that stone village is, like those stone-looking people, like golems, basically. I believe there's something, like, you learn, or there's, like, a blacksmith or something, you can repair some things. I would sell all my money right now for just being able to even get to that. It'd be such a big help. Really would. Really, really would. Okay, what do we got? Let's put a marker that's close enough to it. Put red. Bam. General direction. Why not? I don't care. Hey, this actually gets me out faster. Environmentalist freak! Sorry if any of you love that stuff. I love wildlife too, but I'm not the type that's gonna... how should I say it? Cry if something happens. What if I do this? See, I just don't know, guys. Oh, I know what. Explosion! Angle it just like so. Really? Huh. Alright. Never mind then. Let's go. Yes. Alright. All soaking wet. Wet t-shirt party. Woo! Alright, keep on going. Look at that, look at that. Not so happy, huh? Let's take a quick look. Now what happens if I do kill a fox? Just kind of curious. Ooh. Alright, let's look around here for a second then. Alright. This is not much. What's that? Mr. Red, yes, yes, yes. Good enough. Every little bit helps, right? Alright, so where's the bridge? So cross this bridge. Go across. Then go that way. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Alright. Let's keep on going. Yummy. Oh, the other guy wanted some hunting, too. Hmm. That could work. Could work. Right, let's go. Nope, not trusting anyone. Nope, unless you have a quest marker or something. I get freaking attacked again out of nowhere. There's no laws in this place, you know? A You never see anyone else sleeping, really. I mean, you seem like unconscious laying on the ground. That's that doesn't count in my book. You know, I don't think you see anyone eating either. Well, I don't care that much. I'm just saying. Hey, he's on a horsey. Huh. Anyway, maybe we'll come across, say, memory while we're doing all this, you know, trekking around. Trekking. Hungry, by the way. Alright, I'm gonna keep this going, if I can. If it gets ridiculous on time, guys, then I'll stop. But I want to try to make it to this, this elder, or whatever it's called, for the quest. A little bit of progress is always nice. And I guess we'll follow the road. I mean, I could. Eh. Let's go off-roading. Maybe we'll come across something nice, who knows, right? Or we can fly, that'd be pretty good too. Huh. I don't know. That tower, that would be very, very nice. Ow! Whee! Who's that? Don't trust them. They're in the mysterious part right now. But we're on the edge. Look. Mystery and then known on the right. Tower would be very nice. Oh. There's a travel shrine down there. That'd be, pretty handy. Hmm. Alright, we're gonna go to this one. Look at that.
Come to Papa!
Bah, bah, bah. Oh no.
Incoming! Woo.
Ah, they're not too bad. I mean, you never know their Zoop. I'll check it out. Whee!
Hmm.
Sunken scoop. Looks like water's a problem. So what? Lift them up and put them in there? Yeah, I don't know. Should be able to pick them up, I think, yeah. But maybe not with the water? What if I put ice down and lift them up? You know what I mean? Can I do... Really? I don't know. Let's put an ice thing right here, maybe? You know? I'm just gonna put this back in then. Come on. There we go. It's one way to try, right? I guess. And you didn't jump. Thanks. Now we'll just climb here, I guess, and shut up another one. Hopefully it works. And once you get one in, if it makes progress, then alright, we're golden. If not, we're just gonna have to come back and figure out some other way, I guess. Hit! Alright, let's try it out. Really? I'm just wondering, can you stack another one on top of the other one? Let's see. I don't know. I don't know. I mean, if it extends the range, maybe we do need it upgraded. And then it'll make it larger, maybe? You know? Let's come back another day. Alright. Oh, well, we tried. Oh. Let's go. What's that over there? Oh! Nope. Nope. Hey, is this a memory? No, it's not. It's something bad. Fine, I'll shoot you next time. Stupid. I'm getting out of here. There's another shrine over there. What the hell is that? You think we should talk to it? Let's save. I don't want to keep running back. Please be nice. Oh, you're not nice. Forget you then. Thanks. Douche. Uh-oh. Spaghetti-o. I'm saving like a crazy person over here. But I don't care. Let's go check it out. Weapon ready. Something shiny over here. Boop. Get out of here. Ow! Jeez, get out. I don't want to fight you all. Please, please. Honestly, I really don't want to fight you. Oh! I think it's this way where we just saw the shrine, right? If nothing else, they serve as fast travel points, which is good. There's that tower, so that would definitely be nice. So let's climb up here, move to the right, be in business. Saving again. I know. Alright, let's go. Hey, Mr. Fox. Anyone home? Oh, yes, they are. Hey. Fine. There's that, though. All right. La la la, no one home. No one home, all right. I'll forget you. Get out of here. Let's go on a visit. Maybe I can climb this and glide on over. That'd be nice, you know, I guess. What's glowing things over there? You see that? What?
Hey!
A fish person. We'll call you Sea Monkey. Yeah. Sure. Shark face. Ooh la la. Uh-huh.
Oh.
Huh. Well, I was planning to go to that tower anyway, you know. Oh, what are those glowing things, though? You see that? Oh, get out of here, bugs. Get out! What? I can't climb that? Alright, fine. Get out! System save. Yes. Okay. Just found a good weapon. Whoop. Inventory. Bam. Let's shoot this guy first. How about that? Oh, nope. Bomb. Bomb's always a good choice. Oh, crap. Dude, that's not good. Come on back to land, mister. I forget you then. Look, if you want to come on down to the party, you gotta come to me. Ah, you! Come on! Gotcha. Got 'em, as they say. Yes. Alright, we're gonna get rid of some junk. Bye, Mr. Leaf. Okay, forget you. How about that? There's thorns. Okay. Is there no way in? Do we have to maybe kill this guy first or something?
Yep.
Got him! Blowing them every which way. There's no way in there. I mean, hey, look, I'll save. I'll try touching it. It's probably gonna kill me. Well, let's try to get to this tower, guys, and, you know, see what happens. Oh, crap. Gotcha. So, he just can't swim that long, huh? Just a little girl. Sorry, no offense, just saying. Ooh, shrooms! We'll take some of those. Oh, more time. Alright. Come on, you can do it. Headshot. Raw prime meat. Is that what the guy wanted? Maybe. Now that doesn't look too far. But let's try to get a better look, maybe. Fly across part of it, you know. Something. Assuming it's a bad guy's spot. I think so, right? I don't see anyone. Oh! Get out of here. Come on, punk. Oh snap. La la la, nice and quiet. Okay. Let's pause it for a second. The wire is going the complete opposite way. That wouldn't. Alright, sprint past. I guess. I mean, we can fight them. Yeah, but I don't want to drag it out. You know what I mean? What's that thing in the water there? La 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 la. Let's go. Two. Badass. There we go. Hey, look, I'm sure chest. Hello, Mr. Chest. How you doing? Oh, wait. It's a cooking fire. Whoops. Hey, it's a pretty lady. Ah, barrels. Wait, is that who I was supposed to go to?
Hey!
Oh, I like that voice. Yeah. Is that one from the memory? Where? I will. I just need to do this first. Alright. Alright. That doesn't sound good. Huh. Let's try it on this one.
Shrooms!
I hear you. I just don't want to do it right now. No one knows where I am. What if I hit you in the face? Will that feel good? Oh, God! Don't mess with them. Don't mess with them. Oh. Pretty. Wow, 5 arrows. Thanks! I'm saving this. I'm saving this for sure. Alright. I wonder if it's random what you get, maybe. Like, if you watch other people's playthroughs, do they all have, you know, arrows from that chest too, or something? Just wondering, you know? Oh, right. Hopefully this one won't be as much of a pain to climb as the other. I don't see anyone trying to kill me, so... that's a plus. I'm climbing. Yes. Ooh, and that's a good jumping platform over there. Zoop. Alright, I'm saving. I know. This is a long video, but it's worth it. We'll climb the tower, and I'll just stop it there, guys. So we'll go to the town next one. Yes. Might have been the best idea. All right. Going on up. Almost there. Yes. Oh, this took us forever to get to, but it'll be so nice once we get this huge map opened up. Very, very nice. Very nice indeed. Boop. Rest up. All right, now it's a piece of cake. Oh, we got this. the next time we do get four more shrines, yeah, I do think stamina would be worth it. It'll help us in the climbing. And just a little bit would be, you know, help us breathe better. Ah, got it. Do this first and talk to the person, I guess. Zoop, zoop.
Oh, another one done.
Look at that. Such a pain, but awesome. All right. Doop, downloading map. All right. Look at this. This is huge. Awesome. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Perfect. Perfect, perfect. Push.
Ooh. Oh.
You retired one?
Nah.
Yeah.
Oi.
It's the shrine there. Hmm.
Oh. Ah. Ah.
To the bridge below. We'll do that real fast. I don't know if the water would kill me or not. I hope not. We're going to find out, right? Wow. Ouch. Oh, let's eat something so we don't. There we go. Good enough.
Say hey there, young one.
On Yo.
Top, above you.
Sexy.
Pardon the entrance, but you're a Hylian, aren't you? I was hoping perhaps you'd have a moment to talk.
Yes.
Ah.
Oh, pardon me. Oh. Ding! That smile, though. Well, we probably have, my friends. Probably have. Okay. That ding and the twinkle in his eye. Awesome. Maybe we were heading for the Zora all along. By the way, headshot! Alright, I think that's as good of a spot as any to stop for now. Let's check the map one last time. It has to be. That has to be Zora's. Yep. So it looks like to me. Wouldn't this be the way to go? Along the path? Anyway, that's for next time. So guys, once again, thanks for watching. Until next time, I'll see you then. Peace out!